autonomous mode. Quickly placed for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance quick to answer. Are we going to have a shot up high by Apex? Not quite. It was so close. As we move into the teleoperated period, both teams have the same ranking point control. And up high, but a miss for the Apex team. We've got lots of shooting going on for the Blue Alliance, but also lots of missing. Another one up high. This one's good for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance Cyborgs trying to take away the blue switch with their award-winning grabby arms. They do so. That control is no longer there. Another shot up high for the Blue Alliance. It's good. And another one lined up. It's good for the Blue Alliance. Or on the Red Alliance, more battling for the blue switch by the Cyborgs. Another shot up high, but a miss for the Blue Alliance. Currently, red controls both switches. Blue controls the scale. Looks like blue quickly moving back in his Apex to try and take it back from the Cyborgs. 21-90, trying to grab another cube. Looks like they're gonna move in as well. Looks like they're going for the exchange. No power-ups have been activated yet. Is still just a straight control game. The Blue Alliance moving in to take a climb. His Apex on the Red Alliance. They're going for a climb. That's 46-08. The Duct Tape Warriors, they're in position. Apex is climbing. Duct Tape, they're climbing. Looks like they're both in the air. They just need to hold it there till the end of the match. Another Blue Robot moving into position. Cyborgs take a whole pile of cubes out. And that's the match. And our scores, the Blue Alliance takes the win at 345 to 200. Both teams do get the ranking points, but the Blue Alliance